We had a costume designer, Deborah Scott, Academy Award winner I'd worked with since Titanic. She had to kind of have a foot in both worlds because she had to design all the costumes for the RDA, but she also had to have the whole other half of her brain to design all the costumes and jewelry and hair designs and hair decoration and everything for the Na'vi.
Costume design is one of the most important parts of expressing a character, how a person dresses, what their clothes signify in a clan, people who perform different functions, the leader, the fisherman, a child, that all these people have a different place in the clan. We researched indigenous people literally worldwide. The environment in which the clans live is extremely important to what they wear. So the Amatakayan are forest people. They use things from the Pandoran forest. The Mekaina are much more adapted to water.
You are not good divers.
Maybe good at swinging through trees, but...
One of the main reasons that we've made the garments to completion is the motion of the garment cannot be understood without having the whole piece. So if something's heavy or feathery or light or stringy or fringy, the way these things move in air, standing in a breeze, underwater for sure, which is a huge part of the movie. You really have to have the sample to see what happens to it.
I honestly believe that being able to create the garments in their full glory, as opposed to just a piece of 2D concept artwork, is changing the way that digital films will be made. Every fabric and every woven piece or every braid and feather, they all have their own life to them. They all move in their own way. And that's not something you can get from just looking at a piece of artwork and translating that to a screen.
We work with wetted digital on a constant basis. Even the smallest thing like a necklace goes for scanning where they can actually map it. They read the texture, they read the color, and then they use all of that information in a virtual world. That believability, that reality that we're managing to bring to the movie is 100% gonna make it just more real for everyone.